house. Because I don't think anyone knows what Filipinos are. Just, are you Spanish? Are you Asian? What are you? I don't know.
But basically,
it could mean God. It could mean God.
No, basically, this show is all improv. We take a subject matter, we improv the dialogue, the session lasts about a half hour to an hour. Then my wife edits it down to 3 minutes of gold from the whole hour. And then we send it off to Oddbot Studios. They make the animatic, and it's animated. There are 4 episodes coming out in late summer, and hopefully we'll get to show you one right now.
Can we go to one of the first episodes that we created?
Do you have that ready and all queued up?
Yeah, here we go.
Here we go. This is called Monsters, if it's the one thing.
See, and this is the thing we talked about last time. And I'm sick and tired of having to tell y'all that Frankenstein whooped Dracula's ass.
Aw, oh, hell no.
That is the truth. That is not ridiculous.
Here's why we did it. The only thing Frankenstein got from us, he got some metal hooks in his neck where Dracula was normally fighting. But Dracula would suck Frankenstein.
Well, that's bullshit, man. Frankenstein would come up on Dracula and punch him right in the mouth.
I'll just tell him what I need to correct you. That's not Frankenstein. That's Frankenstein's monster.
Yeah.
The monster's name is Tomas.
Probably heavyweight, and Dracula will probably like me. So this will not be sanctioned by the WBC.